deserves it.
And it's not her fault that she has a huge crush on Mike.
Hannah's been making the moves on him. I'm just looking out for my girl, Em.
Just because he's class prez doesn't mean he belongs to everyone. Mike is my man.
Hey, Em, I'm not anybody's man.
Whatever you say, darling.
Mike? It's Hannah.
Hey, Hannah.
Hey, did you see that? Dad said it'd just be us this weekend. Josh.
All right, welcome, guys, to another scary game, I guess. And this is Until Dawn, if you're not familiar. Also, I need to turn on the subtitles. Nope, it's not even on our Zoom. Can't, no, it can't. Okay. Bam. Is that everything? Change the control now. Never mind. Yeah, traditional audio. Turn the music down. Sound effects, I'll turn that down a little bit. Okay. There we go. Go ahead and resume. Alright, so this game, it's basically a few, like, I think, yeah, I know how to do this. Like, maybe 8 people go to, like, a log cabin and whatnot. And then they, find out that there's a murderer, and then they gotta solve a crime or whatever. I can't really remember. You look so damn hot in that shirt, but I bet you're even hotter out of it. Come to the guest something at 2 a.m. Mike.
Oh my god.
Did you get some room?
What did our naive sister get herself into now?
There's nothing right here. Bam. Pick up that bottle. And it's also like a pick your story type of deal. Which, like,
jeez,
you can
Josh.
See, like, if I do one action, it's gonna
Once
change
again,
the
brother,
story
you've
for, like,
outdone us all.
Everyone. So there's different, there's a lot of different options to
make. Glad you can make it. Maybe we should start with a little, you know, making out and see where it goes from there. Oh, hell yeah.
Oh my god, she's taking her shirt off.
What? Oh my god. Matt, what are you doing here?
Hannah.
I'm sorry, Hannah.
Hey,
this
don't
all got
mind.
Out of hand,
just
but...
a stupid prank.
Damn.
You guys are jerks. You know that? Hannah!
Right stick, so that'd be this one. Okay.
Guys!
You had to hold it. I thought you had to, like,
there's someone
look
outside.
Over and then hit A.
What the hell? What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It's fine. She just can't take a joke.
It was just a prank, Han. What did you do?
We're just messing around, Beth. It wasn't serious.
You jerks! Hannah! Hannah!
So, should we go after her?
You know, I kind of think you're the last person she wants to see right now, Mike.
Also, none of this matters at this point, but, like, I could, like, I'm gonna die anyway at the end. Spoiler alert. So, yeah, if you're like, oh, you should've done something different, it doesn't matter. Done. Follow footprints. I think you should always follow footprints. I don't think you should ever follow the north. I could be wrong. And I probably.
Jesus! Huh? Fuck! Shit!
Oh.
Damn it, Hannah! Where are you?
Like, use my motion controls. But I am playing on PlayStation 2. If you're wrong. I guess you probably would have saw the trailer. Whatever. What did it do?
Hello?
Because I am. It's not much faster. It's like. Yeah, there's also totems, like this one, where it tells you, like, what's gonna happen, so that way you can predict it a little bit better. I think this one is, quit. Oh, pick it up. There's, like, luck, misfortune, and whatever. And I... Turn it over, you stupid idiot. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna figure this out. I'll be real. Okay, there we go. So there we go. That's my death totem. Okay. So there's many of those. And if you get those, it's not saying that's gonna happen. They're just saying, like, huh? Well, there's a death coming up. You know, be careful.
Hannah!
Coming for you. Hiya.
What the hell was that? Hannah! Hello? Hannah! Oh my god, you must be freezing. Here. Take my coat. I'm such an idiot. I'm so dumb. Hannah? Beth?
Drop her, or do I let go? If I drop her, or if I let go, then we both die.
I'm drop so her sorry.
Now, and she would. Oh, wait. Okay. Then, same. I don't think it changes anything if you drop her, or if you just let go.
Before we begin, there are a few things I need to make sure you understand. You see, no one can change what happened last year. The past is beyond our control. You have to accept this in order to move forward. But there is freedom in this revelation. Everything you do, every decision you make from now on will open doors to the future. I want you to remember this. I want you to remember this as you play your game. Every single choice will affect your fate and the fate of those around you. So, you have committed to commence with this game. This is significant. And I want to help you see it through. Sometimes these things can be a little scary, even terrifying, but I'm here to make sure that no matter how upsetting things may get, you will always find a way to work through it. All right. We will start with a simple exercise. Could you please pick up a card? And I want you to look at the picture on the other side and tell me what you feel about it. It is essential that you answer honestly in order to get the most out of this experience.
Okay.
So, how did that picture make you feel? Remember, be honest.
I mean, it's a picture. Happy, I guess.
Oh, that's good.
It doesn't make me feel uneasy, but it doesn't make me happy.
In what way did it make you happy?
Peaceful.
Oh. Interesting. That's interesting.
Also, I would not answer these honestly, too, because
all by yourself.
They do show up later on. I think he asked if I'd stay in the house. I wasn't paying attention.
And why is that?
I'd be lonely, I guess.
Oh. Well,
I probably shouldn't have said lonely, because now I'm going to be alone.
There is a fine line between the peacefulness of solitude and the loneliness of isolation. This is something we need to explore further. Don't you agree? But I'm afraid we're out of time for now. Until our next session, try to surround yourself with friends in a place that makes you feel safe.
Today is the 1-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy that took place on Mount Washington. Annie Klein, who is in charge of the investigation.
Thanks for having me, Marty.
Listeners, an update on Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
1 year ago tonight, the Washington girls left the safety of their parents' lodge and headed out into a snowstorm.
Foul play?
Not officially, no. There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. He had warned them against pursuing their construction project and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
My officers did search the grounds, but the girls themselves couldn't have made it that far.
Something about that mountain seems to breed tragic events.
More than you know, Marty.
Thank you for joining us, Anne. With all the Washingtons tonight, their son Josh, on this, the anniversary of the mysterious disappearance of Hannah and Beth Washington.
Well, hello, friends and fans.
All right, let's do that again.
All right. Well, hello, friends and fans. It's beyond awesome to have you guys all back this year. First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. So, let me just let you know, let's take a moment to address the elephant in the room for a second. I know you're all probably worried about me, and I know it's gonna be tough on all of us going back after what happened last year, but I just want you all to know, it means so much to me that we're doing this, and that I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you, and just share some moments that we'll never forget for the sake of my sisters, and, you know. Okay, so let's party like we're fucking porn stars, okay? Make this one trip we will never forget, all right? Yes!
Hello? Someone there?
Alright, that'll probably be it for today's episode. I know it was kind of short and mainly just a cutscene the whole time, but I don't want this part to be super long, because there's still another, like, whole thing that we'd have to do. So I'm just going to end this one here. And then the next part will be much longer and probably a lot better. So, that'll be it for today. I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.